let's get to work.
Are we rolling?
Oh my God,
I wish I was rolling.
There we go.
We have a question about that.
WERRRK.com, I'm here with Laila McQueen. Laila, how are you?
I'm so sweating.
So sweaty.
The most sweaty.
Alexa finished this one.
Oh, we're past that point.
We're drowning.
We're wet in a bad way.
So we have two questions. Here you go.
I'm not reading names.
Quick and easy, GIna.
Okay, my question is this. So we've heard that you have a little bit of a beef with a fast food restaurant. So we want to get the tea on McDonald's. We're asking the real questions here.
They're fucking liars. Your ice cream machine's not broken. You're not changing shifts. And you do take orders if it's 24/7 between the hours of 3 and 4. Everyone in Louisville, Kentucky that works at McDonald's, you go fuck yourself.
That's where I'm from.
Do you work at McDonald's?
I did not.
They all suck. You're all fucking liars. I'm sorry to yell at you, but 24 hours means 24 hours.
They do that here in New York. They'll be like, 24-hour McDonald's final service closed from like 11 p.m.
Nightmare. Have a fucking sign that tells your customers what is going on. If you don't serve ice cream at 3 in the morning, just say, we're not serving ice cream. Don't lie to me and say the machine is broken or you're cleaning it. You're not. Because when we drive by, you see you sitting in the fucking dining room eating a burger and probably some ice cream. So you go fuck yourselves.
True words.
Trigger warning.
True words. Go fuck yourself. Advice available.